Let's say we grab some armor. See what's the nearest town? It looks like it could be a pain in the buns. Never mind that. Okay, let's get the wind farm kill switch code, which is near Rayburn Point at least. Thank goodness that maddening program is done. Oh, it is satisfying to have solved it. In that I'm so glad it's over kind of way. Wait, don't I have a shotgun? Yes, I do. Map it out. Okay, so if we go to the right... to swim. Well, I am Aquaboy. Is it this island or the next one? Could be this one. Or the next one. Aquaboy, to the rescue! There. Demis Cache. Started cleansing the land. Now, I'm not going to bring down far. I'm not going to do that. I could. At this point, I now have the power to wipe out all of Far Harbor, which is not my plan, but you know, hey, you have the option, right? Now, since we're close, let's head towards. Let's see, which one? Let's see, we aim the right way? Aim it more that way. We'll just swim for a while. Aim in the right way, check the map. The nice thing is, I have the kill switch, then nobody else has the kill switch. Including Dima. Of course, I don't think Dima wants the kill switch, really. There. It's good to be Aquaboy. The marine wetsuit, no less. Anything else? In that sealed shipment. Shall we swim a while? Nice thing, if anything attacks me in the water, I just go underwater and I'm completely undetectable. My flashlight is useless. Oh, to be Aquaboy. Come on, are we getting close? Oh, shit, don't try to look at your Pip-Boy underwater, that doesn't help. You got a long way to go. Around the island. Shouldn't take but a couple minutes, though, right? Is it near the buoy? We're headed straight for it. Even two shipments of this should make me pretty tough, I would imagine. Although, watch, it's probably not as good as the stuff that adds to all my strength and everything else like that. I'll end up not using it. Alright, within 100 clicks, 100... Is that feet? A wrecked ship. There. Inside the boat. Well, first of all, we got some stuff to loot there. Oh, come on. You gotta be able to squeeze in. Go around. Aha! I saw my right leg and left leg. That'd be really challenging if I weren't Aquaboy. How many more points like that are there? There's the nuclear launch key at the Grand Harbor Hotel, which I think has some other things associated with it. Where is that? Let's go out to the Azalea. Is that the... Is there anything in between here and there? Any of those up north? No, let's go to the Azalea. Which shows is cleared. I might have to shoot everybody when I get here, but... If there's only three shipments, that won't be too bad. We'll be staring at a railway rifle. Which isn't really a rifle, it's not rifled. It's a gun.
Not another way around, huh?
Nope. Believe me, Nick, I'd like another way around. We just be swimming. Swimming. And swimming. And swimming. How far we get to go? Oh, a long way to go. How long will you look at a screen that's just blue? And a different blue? Kind of gray. It's boring. Trying to get to where this is, and at least it's coming up on me soon. Okay, what kind of shipping is this in here? What is it? Here we go. Barely see anything. Sealed shipment. Completed! We have found the Marine Combat Armor shipments. Let us fast travel. Well, you know what? We're close already to the hotel. Let's at least get the hotel on our radar here. Get it on the map. So we can fast travel back to it. Because you know what? I think, after all this seriousness, if what I know... But what was that? Oh, look, there's the burning shipment with Victoria's key. We might have to do some shooting here if there's trappers around. I think there's actually something somewhat lighthearted in this hotel, unless there's another hotel on the island. That looks like super mutant stuff. The trappers are Campbell, so who's there? That's... He's pretty much taken it in the chest. That's Harbor Grand Hotel. All right. We have, in fact, gotten there. Which means we can fast travel to it now, once we get away from, you-know-who.
I don't think we're alone.
You still don't think we're alone? I don't think we have a way up the hill. I don't know what he's saying, but... Can we fast travel? By fast travel, I mean all the way back to home base here. Yeah! Let's do that. Let's gear up. We went through all this effort. We may as well drop all pretense. We no longer have to have a pretense of... Well, we may. We may have to have some pretense with the Children of Adam to talk them into doing nice things. And maybe to, you know, threaten Tectus. I don't know what's going to happen with that. There's got to be some way of making them leave. Okay. Inventory. Weapons, good. Let's see. The marine wetsuit. Yeah, all that. We're probably going to put that in the general. It's going to destroy all the junk. Okay. Let us see here now. Okay, so here I am, just as a child of Adam, with a nice hat. Now, let's see. We got this one. The Assault Marine Armor Helmets 1919 and 10 versus the Recon is 2121 and 10. So we want the Recon Marine Helmet. Well, we can put it on just to see what it looks like. There's the full dealio in my underpants. This goes over clothes. Doesn't replace clothes. It's But it looks like, so the Assault Marine is 1919-10, we're better off, we might be better off with the Recon Marine right arm, that's 2022-10, 24-24, so the Recon Marine stuff's better. You can buy that. Let's see, what are any addings, things going on here, any pluses to strength? Okay, so now here's the deal. Like, the recon stuff has adders on it. This stuff doesn't. And so therefore, though it may look cool, not as good as what I had on. After all, oh my goodness, that I had to do to get this stuff. Let's see, how's it look with the dirty fatigues, at least? Yeah, it looks cool, and my damage resist is probably through the roof. But, you know, you give up other things like perception and strength. You know what? I'm going to wear it anyway. I'm going to wear it for the simple reason that it took so long to get. I'm going to save my other stuff for later. You know, pluses to strength and endurance and all that. Marine tactical helmet and a marine wetsuit. Ooh, you know what? If you really want to finish this off, I'll bet you're wearing the marine stuff. And what if we... Probably that wouldn't work. Oh, wait, let's do this. Let's have a thought. No, not that. This. Okay, it doesn't stack. But you can see the wetsuit. Now that is badass looking. You do look like a badass here. That's pretty impressive. It also looks very rubbery and hot. But you know what would really work here? You know who would look great in a rubbery hot wetsuit? I'm thinking Piper. Oh yeah. Yep, this is gonna come in handy later. Not the hat though, she looks super. Okay. Let us go back to these fatigues. Back to this. Transfer. No, I don't want to shoot it. A transfer. Don't need the meat hook. Don't need that. We may need that later. Won't need that. Might need a hazmat suit from time to time, depending on how things go. Alright, just for a different look now. There's the new plan. We're going Army Marine here. And we're not done yet. Now you think, oh, well, that's gotta be it. We gotta be done. Let's go to the Harbor Grand Hotel. I'm trying to think if the really cool thing is in the basement of the Harbor Grand, we have to get into the vault. So we might be able to clear this out, just get the launch codes, and then save the other cool, funky things for, and happier things for another video. And then take these codes, and the kill switch, and the knowledge about Avery, and shove them up Dima's ass. Although, we want to leave him alive, simply because we can, you know. My basic personality type, as I've been tested, is in the amiable expressive, or expressive amiable kind of quadrant, right on the line there. Oh, this is bad. Put you right in, like, the worst place possible. Getting completely annihilated. Clear, 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 clear. Bounce him. What the hell is shooting at me? Clear back, clear back, clear back. This is a bad place. I am tanking a lot of damage, though. This outfit does work. Where's the aid? And you don't have to repair it like you do a, gun down. Leg off. Holy crap, everything's blowing up. Stimpy, stimpy, stimpy. I'm glad I put all those points into endurance. Okay, I think we need a two-shot. Actually, this wouldn't have been a bad time to bring the big boy. Takes a while to gun down, Overlord. Where next? What's next? What's next? What's next? Come on, give me a point. Give me a tracking point. Okay. A legendary. Okay. Is he shooting that out of his hands? No, he's got a gun. So far, I'm doing pretty well with this. He's mutated. Okay, can we do it again? Let the AP build up and use that crit? Didn't do that much for crit damage. This guy is tanking a lot of damage. Oh, good. Fix up. Should we try using explosive damage? I mentioned I like this gun. A lot of bad guys.
Someone there?
Yep, I'm here. Harbor Grand Hotel, this is where we're supposed to go. To shoot my way in, shoot my way out kind of thing, but... Hear something?
What's that?
Completed.
For you.
Best less forgot. How's it completed? I need to get the stuff. Oh, hello.
You hit like a rad rock.
Where the heck is...
Kill them all!
What did he say? Go to the island. I want to go to wherever this thing is. Map. Local. Okay, so the launch key's straight ahead and to the left. You can't go there from here. Can't get that from here either. Okay, reload. Take the maze. Oh, let's quickly just unlock a box in the middle of the action. Sure, that's...
Got it.
That gold watch, a pulse mine, some grenades.
Happily done.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it. You know what? Once everybody's dead, we can deal with this. Where the heck are we going? Alright, this is getting completely frustrating. Yeah, cloaking metal something blah. That's the open. It's on the other side of that wall. It's on the outside of the building? How many things are gonna have to kill to get around to this? This is just, you know, we're
annoyed.
What? Who's there?
That's south.
through this door.
Here I come! Here I come!
Yes, man.
I think I just blew him into the table. Who's left? They're all overlords. I tell you what, the armor works great. Have some more explosive rounds.
That's one way to get coolant pumping.
Now, where the heck? Now it's showing me 24, 18, 17, 10. It's like right there. Is there like a hole I'm supposed to drop down into? Whoa. Sooner or later, I'm going to shoot you with this gun. Is it in the icebox? No, there's a pencil on the icebox. There's a hole here. The island. We're going to back up to the island on the second floor. Where are these launch codes? I just want to end it! At this point, you know, you start to think, maybe I will launch the missiles and wipe out Far Harbor with fog and... Okay, he's telling me that ain't the way. This is just an interlude. What am I missing here? What's the path? Not like I could take this over and clear debris. What have I missed? See, it's lighting up right there. If you go through here, down steps. Maybe through here. It's like right there. All tech lunchbox! Yay! A spoon, a plastic fork. In here. You go in here. I see a radio, an alarm clock radio. Keypad. Okay. This is neat. A dead guy with a gun, a gold watch, missiles and stuff, and a comfy pillow. Let's do a save here. I don't want to launch the missiles. I just want to download the codes. Unrusted tin can, unused flip lighter. And yeah, broke a thing.
Nice.
Plasma cartridges. Yeah. Alright, let's do this first. Thank you for your visit, Connection Lost. hero using auxiliary power. Additional fee has been charged to your room. Keep track of your stay. Don't forget your in-room security holotape when you go. Play the tape.
Hey! Hands where I can see them. Now, where is the key?
Franny, put the gun down. What exactly do you think you're going to accomplish?
My job. You're going to give me that key, and I'm going to get paid.
Hey, the world's over. Are you really... Ah!
Scream all you want, Arnie. Everyone's been evacuated. It's just you and me. Now focus. Where is the key?
Rot in hell! Ah!
We can do this all day, Arnie.
Fine. The hell's it matter? It's on the boat. Fringe Cove Docks. Combinations 44, 6, 75, 12.
Now, was that so hard? So long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this...
Sorry, Franny. You're stuck with me.
Well, that means nobody ever got the key. Pay the bill. Why not? Let's see. Your stay. Guess name. Here. In-stay max exceeded. $118,000. Safe room security tape added. Let's try. Should I still have to eject that or? No. Oh, let's call the front desk. Wait time for the next associate forever. Some good stuff here. Oh, what's this? To Franny. So that's Franny, who apparently got shot repeatedly. And that's the captain of the boat. Let's play To Franny. Why not? This is deeper than I thought. If you get the codes, walk around. This is a lot of lot going on. Here, do. To Franny.
Franny, it's me. I'm at the Grand, in our old suite, 485130. That's the key to the safe room they installed in case of the bombs. Franny, I need you to come quick. I don't know when they'll be coming for me, so I prepped the boat in case we need to make a rapid exit. But I can't be a part of this. Nuclear war? I won't do it. And I'm not going to let anyone else use my submarine to blow up the damn world. Please, Franny. I need you here. If this is the end, let's spend it together.
So Franny was probably working for, you'd think the Chinese, but I'll bet it was Vault-Tec. Blame them for everything, you know? Fine, so now we gotta get out of here. Where's the fastest way to the outside world? I'm overloaded. Comfy pillows. Hey, I never noticed that there's a gnome holding a newspaper. That's very cool. A gnome holding a newspaper. We're gonna... Is this the bathroom with the exit? No. There we go. If we get to the exit, let's fast travel back, dump off our stuff, and go from there. If we can fast travel. If we can't fast travel, I want to be able to at least be able to move normally. Probably at least one super mutant out here, right? Come on, super mutants. You super mutants. Taking a little while to load. Okay, quickly. Let's see, where is... Let's go to Echo... We'll head back to Echo Lake Lumber for a little bit. Just dump the stuff off there. I think it's mostly junk. Guns and heavy mutant stuff I'm carrying. And comfy pillows! So many comfy pillows. Let's be honest. In post-apocalyptic, wouldn't it really be nice to have a comfy pillow? For the rad storm. My inventory. Okay, we don't need that. A minigun. Alright, that was a little heavy. Super sledges. Cloaking mail. I think. Not too much else there. Store all the junk. All the meats and... The problem is this suit of armor I'm wearing is a little bit heavy. But at least if we go in here, we're safe from the rad storm. Definitely want to approach a boat during the daytime. Warwick Homestead is under attack. Okay, we'll just take care of that, and we'll do a pause in the video while I go take care of Warwick. Or do you want to come along? Why not enjoy the full experience? Here I am, near the end of the game, and oh, there's a homestead under attack. I've got the nuclear launch clothes. Not that I'm going to launch the nuclear bombs. Oh, I could. Actually, I don't have the code yet. I have to go to the boat to get the key. Once I get the launch key in my possession. Okay, and then we have to go to Warwick Homestead, which was what? That was down this way? It should be a walk in the park. It's not my most heavily armed settlement, but you know... They only come in from one entrance, and there's a lot of guns there. As things level up, then I may want to boost things a little bit more. I'm already at level 73. I mean, I don't know what's showing up there. Gunners? Behemoths? I'll shoot them all with my shotgun. Oh, wow. Okay, completed.
Wouldn't want it going to waste, would
you? No, you wouldn't want anything to go to waste.
I got so many flavors of mayhem for sale.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
Even though they're bumping into you. Now, where's freaking Cricket? I know, I just saw her.
My brother's such a
brat. Is she walking away? Let's talk to Cricket.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Cricket.
Come on! Get your guns here! Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
Let's see what you got.
And there they are. Did your heart skip a beat too?
Let's invest in Cricket. I don't think I... Do you have anything unique that only she... the spray and... The spray and pay. Let's look at that just for the... A bonus for herself. I'm not even going to use it, but you might as well get it. Get a whole bunch of that stuff. Ammo. I got money. I'm not even worrying about it. We're just going to... Get some more fusion cells. Get some more shotgun cells. There you are. There's 5 grand, baby. Don't spend it all on one drug. Missile launchers, sledgehammers. Get some stuffs. Dump the stuff off in the Junkin' Johnny. No, I don't want to talk to Junkin' Johnny. That's not why we're here. Transfer the boards. What's the spray and pray? Bullets explode on impact doing 15. Okay, so it's a exploding 45 caliber machine gun. I think we can work with that later on. We'll carry that back with us. 3 missile line. Oh, that's the last stop. Okay. Not as good as a shotgun yet, especially since I don't have any points in commando, but now back to the Far Harbor. Yes, all the way back to Far Harbor. We're not even going to bother with the water. That could be like a poem. All the way back to Far Harbor. They're not even going to bother with the water or the junk. I try to get more junk. Blah, blah. Nope, we're sticking through this. We're going to get that key. And have a little talk. I don't know. Should we save the talk with Dima for the next video? This has been a long video. There's been a lot of running around. We're looking at a bed. And it's looking good. And quite frankly, with all the videos I've been making and haven't edited yet, I don't even know if I have any hard drive space. Go right to... Where is that boat? Fringe Cove Docks. Yes, back to the Fringe Cove Docks. Getting that nuclear launch key. And it looks like it's an actual key. Or is it like numbers? I don't know. Stick it in, click, boosh. And there's an ugly thing. With big feet. Bwack, bwack, bwack. Even fish mutated, you know? This whole nuclear war thing. War, good God, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. Yeah, these are probably not a friendly place.
Anyone who walk away.
Anything? One Mike Clark, that's it? No ferals? This boat? Now it's time to become Aqua Boy. But I'm undetectable underwater. .45 rounds. Lamco mac and cheese. A bobby pin box. Ooh, bourbon. I love bourbon. Oh, a nuclear launch key. That's just great. Nice. Definitely take that. Yeah, we're not going to speak to the High Confessor about the nuclear launch key. No, we're not. We are going to go and talk to Dima in the next video. This is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Well, here we are once again in Acadia. So much to do, so much to say. Do we talk to Dima first? We talked to the girl. I say let's talk to the girl. That is our main mission, after all. We can get her out of here before anything bad happens. Is she down here someplace?
You're back. So, what did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
Tell her everything, tell the short version is the good thing. Tell her everything or the short version? Save this in case.
I'll sum it up. I found Dima's earliest memories. He's killed before. He's manipulating the whole island.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong, but I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he just wants peace for everyone on the island. Even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people, synths, here.
You should head home, Kasumi. Back to the Commonwealth.
I've been thinking about that, actually, but I need to see this through. There are synths here I care about. Maybe when this is over, we can talk about it again?
Hey. You got a second? Word is you were asked to go check out some boat for Faraday. Storage drives or something, right?
Okay, let's do this. Let's see what the whole story version is. Okay, so that was the good thing to do. Does she react differently?
You're not saying anything.
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. Then he covered it up. Even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong. But I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he just wants peace for everyone on the island. Even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people. Synths here.
Let's try the double good.
Acadia is still an ideal worth protecting. I'll do everything I can.
You're right. We have to see this through. Maybe you can use what you've found in Dima's memories and convince the old synth to do what's right. I know you've been doing all the hard work. I've been making a few things. Take them. Maybe they'll help. Come talk to me when this is all over, okay? Good luck.
Hey, you got a second? Word is you were asked to go check out some boat for Faraday. Storage drives or something, right? Okay, I need you to come with me for a minute. We're gonna go have a little chat with Jewel, and if I know her, she's hiding out.
Okay, I'm up. That would be the whole Victoria's Key thing, wouldn't it? Doot-doot-doot-doot. You coming? Here, let me light the way for you. That's Cog. He's just another cog in the machine. The Cogonator. In his tight blue pants. Okay, is this Jewel? No, that's another guy.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
Looks a lot better than a lot of stuff I've seen. You can see Country Crossings. Could we walk a little slower? Da-da-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-da-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum- Does this add to the plot? I'm just wondering. Or couldn't you have them jog it? He knows her, she's hiding out.
Hey there.
Hey there, kiddo. I need you to tell our friend here what you told me.
What?
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your story?
Hey.
New guy, right?
Look, I'm not anybody worth talking to. My head is killing me. Now's not a good time.
Sorry, didn't mean to bother you.
It's not your fault. You try having somebody botch a mind wipe on you and see how it feels. Then get back to me, okay?
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Yeah, well, you couldn't have, so just forget it.
Skip it, okay? He's here to help. Promise.
Fine. I don't see the point. All right, look. You know my head is messed up, right? Brain scrambled or whatever. I keep having these dreams. They're sort of like dreams, I guess, but it's like they're more real. There's... God, this is so stupid. There's this boat, and it's on fire. And I hear screaming. I think it's me screaming, but I can't be sure. And that's it.
That sounds awful. I'm sorry you're going through this.
Okay, let's not get all sappy. I thought it was all bullshit, only... Okay, I know this sounds ridiculous, but I found this key. I had it somewhere. It's fuzzy, but I swear it's connected. It means something. And Cog said he knows what, and he says you know too. So just take it and... I don't know. Fix this.
Ah, Victoria's key added. Speak to Cog. Where's Cog? Coggy? Would you wander off on me? You set me up here and you took off? Where the heck is he? Am I even set to the right?
Katie is far away enough from the Institute that we don't have to worry, right?
Where the heck is Coggy do go? Okay, this is becoming especially... Oh, wait, he's up there?
So you're that new fellow from the Commonwealth?
Yes, I'm the new fellow.
Can't deal with social interactions, okay?
So, you see why I wanted you to know about this, right? That boat Faraday wanted you to find, it's connected, right? Gotta be. Please tell me you're gonna go check it out.
I'll make sure I take a thorough look.
Thanks. I mean it. Just, if anything turns up, you come tell me. Not Jewel, okay? You and I can sort this out.
Okay. I can fast travel the boat. Might be a nice little interlude from, going to tell Dima, hey, I understand you're trying to control the world. So here's the interesting thing. Here, what are my options? Obviously, I can nuke the children of Adam, which may make them happy. They've said they'd like to get the codes and blow themselves up. Of course, I lose some good vendors, but I mean, you know, beyond that, let's talk philosophically. That would lead... Well, that would end the conflict between them and the residents of Far Harbor. Done deal. Or I can wipe out Far Harbor, because they're all pretty jerky anyway. And that would leave the island to the Children of Adam and to Acadia. Or I can tell the citizens of Far Harbor about what's been going on in Acadia, they'll wipe out Acadia, and then probably at some point the Children of Adam and Far Harbor will find a way to kill each other. The line of least resistance, of least death, is to probably go along with Dima, let him stay in control of whatever else is going on, as a benevolent secret dictator, technology ruling over man, which is kind of what they want in the Institute.
I don't think we're...
Speak of the devil.
Shotguns away. Oh, please. Look, I got nothing to do with all of you guys here. You guys have a nice time. I want to go down to the burning boat. I did. I'm undetected. Let's come up through the fire. I went under the fire. I gotta go to the fire. Now. Yeah. Go get him, Nick. Bile caps, crap. And Victoria's note. There's no other drives down here, right? Thought we emptied that. No other drives at the bottom. Can I get far enough away to fast travel? Which would extricate
me. I hear something.
No, we're surrounded by baddies. Can we fast travel from underwater? Yes, we can fast travel from underwater. We should beam Nick right the heck out of there. We stare at a rust devil. Remember when things were simpler? We just had the rust devils to shoot. And when you try to finish the game, there's not another quest. This, I tell you what, they did not slack on the quests here. Dump off the junk. Get rid of the guns. Get rid of the mining helmet and the leg and the arm. The buff out, and there's three stealth boys. Where did I pick those up? Wow. Okay. Now, hey, there's Nick. Now we go back to Arcadia. Fast travel to Arcadia and read the note. What if he did a mind wave on her and she's not a synth? I'll bet you that's the... That would be an interesting thing. Inventory. Where's the misc? All the way at the bottom. Whoosh. Never should have let Faraday talk me into this. If only I could resist that sweet face of his. Mwah. It's just easy. Just steer the boat and you'll be fine, he says. I swear, if anything happens. He says he can fix me up if something goes wrong. It's supposed to make me feel better. But it actually makes me feel nervous. What can he do in that lab of his? He's very secretive. Won't even let me look at the terminal. Okay, let's save, because I have a feeling this is about to go wrong. You save. Come on. Confirm. I'll put the gun away. I don't think Faraday is going to be a particularly tough challenge at this point if I have to put this gun right up his nose. Probably won't come to that. Okay, where is that lab of his?
Yes?
Nothing. We on the right thing? Map, local map. That's the island. We don't want to go to the island. This like a go downstairs thing? I don't even know.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside.
This is investigate the terminal. Which terminal? Terminal here. Welcome to Rubgo. Current projects. Let's go to past projects. I've looked at this terminal. Evic brought in after incident on island, severe trauma to head and upper torso. Cognitive functions appeared all functionally restored. Personal note, I still struggle with the decisions made. Victoria was almost beyond helping. But what was done? I wonder if it was fair. Objectively, there was no choice. She suffered so much damage that the equivalent of a mind wipe was absolutely necessary. But this case can't be a dispassionate, impartial decision. This was our friend. We wiped her without her consent. Now she's become someone else and she doesn't even know. Okay, so that's the deal there. So now we have to do what? We have to either tell Cog or tell Julie. Tell you what we're gonna do. Let's do something like this so we can find the save easily enough. Do a save. And try both.
Come talk to me when this is all over.
I will.
There's a lot I have to think about.
Oh, you have a lot to think about. Who's the first person I run into? Julie.
Jewel? I need to talk to you.
This is probably the wrong path. But we're gonna try it because we're gonna reload.
Oh, shit! This is about that key, isn't it? And the boat! You found something, didn't you? What is it?
Jewel, you would have died if Faraday hadn't saved your life. But in order to do that, they had to wipe your mind.
What? No, on some level, I fucking knew it. I knew that these people who call themselves my friends tell me they want to help. They did this to me. And who the hell gives them the right to decide that I don't get to be me anymore? I didn't ask for this. I didn't want any of this. God, this place is no different than any other. You just get screwed no matter what.
Okay, that's...
I quit. You can have my stuff. Doesn't mean shit to me anymore. There's a chest down in the basement. This'll open it. I'm out of here.
Okay, that was like... Valentine liked that? Valentine. That was like... Not happy. No, that's let's load this game. Let's try to talk to Cog here. Yes, it was honest and this and that, but... Let's now find Cog. Do 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 do. Do not talk to Julie.
You want to buy something or what?
You found something, didn't you? All right, spill it. What's going on?
Let's see.
The mind wipe that went bad? Faraday did it, with Dima's blessing.
What? The hell are you talking about? All right, look, this is a real shit show. But telling Jewel, it doesn't do her any good. Just hand over the note you found, and let's call this a day.
You want to just keep this a secret?
Of course I do. No one benefits if this comes out. Is it screwed up? Yes, absolutely. It's nuts that they do this to one of us. But the damage is already done. Tell Jewel, and not only will it crush her, it could ruin this whole little fake utopia everyone has going. Screw it. We pretend this didn't happen. Are you with me?
Let's see. What if we
say Jewel deserves to know the truth.
Oh, bullshit. She deserves a chance to be happy, and this will do the exact opposite. Come on, hand it over, and let's forget this happened.
Okay, let's do that. Well, there's one other thing I want to try here, though. The option to tell him it was emergency surgery. I do wish that the prompts were like they were in the older Fallouts, where you could see everything you're going to say. Come on. Come on, load it up. Ew. Very yucky. But yet, so it tastes so good with butter. Okay. So we go back up this way. Back up this way. Back up. Is this the wrong way? Oh, come on. I did the same kind of thing, just a couple minutes. A quick turn. Is this a quick turn here? In through here.
You found something, didn't you?
Yep.
All right, spill it. What's going on?
There was an accident. Emergency surgery was the only way to save her.
They did reconstruction surgery on her? Why? All right, look, this is a real shit show. But telling Jewel, it doesn't do her any good. Just hand over the note you found, and let's call this a day.
You want to just keep this a secret?
Of course I do. No one benefits if this comes out. Is it screwed up? Yes, absolutely. It's nuts that they do this to one of us. But the damage is already done. Tell Jewel, and not only will it crush her, it could ruin this whole little fake utopia everyone has going. Screw it. We pretend this didn't happen. Are you with me?
Jewel deserves to know the truth.
Oh, bullshit. She deserves a chance to be happy, and this will do the exact opposite. Come on, hand it over, and let's forget this happened.
And
fine. Here you go.
Thank you. I won't say anything, you don't say anything, and we can all just go on pretending that everything is fine.
And I got a crippling sledgehammer out of the deal. Oh, great. Well, then. Completed. And Valentine dislikes it. Completed the price of memory. But did crush her when we told her. And this
you
is one of those,
buy something or what?
This is one of those no happy deal kind of things.
I'll take a look, sure.
It's not much, but it's the best I can do.
So what was the right thing to, you know, the right thing to do? Is, you know, should people know what the reality is? If her face has been changed and her mind has been wiped, she's essentially dead anyway. Start over and move on, I guess. Of course, I don't get a like out of it. I don't know. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. I guess we'll have to deal with Demon
sounds
in the
like
next
you got
video.
The all clear.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.